He's a good boy, but he didn't listen very well, and now he's listening perfect. I liked that I got the updates about my dog. It was hard leaving him for 2 weeks, but he was obviously well taken care of, and he enjoyed the training, and now I feel more confident that my kids will be able to walk him and enjoy him without either the kids or the dog getting hurt.